Want to learn English vocabulary used in math word problems? Keep watching. Many students tell me, math, I can understand, but I can't understand English. If you can't understand math word problems, this video can help. We're going to learn different words that mean plus. Come on, it'll be fun. The English language has many, many different words that mean plus. What does this expression mean? Well, let's start here. What does this first word mean? Right, it means 5. Added to. What does added to mean? Oh, yeah, that means plus. And this word here, what does this mean? Oh, yeah, that means number. This x is something that we really don't know its value. We don't know if it's a 5, a 10, a 2, 100, 1/2. We just don't know. If we don't know the value of a number, we call it x. Math books and math teachers tend to use x if they don't know the value of a number. But you can see other symbols. For example, you might see y or z, maybe see s or t, u or v. There's many different symbols that you can use if you don't know the value of a number. Here's another example. What does this expression mean? Again, we're going to start right here. This word is where we're going to start. What does this mean? Right, it means 7. And this word. What does that mean? Right, that means plus. Oh, and again, this word shows up. This is a number that we're going to call x. Another expression. Again, where do we start? With this word right here. This word means 8. The number 8, right. And these two words, what do they mean? Increase by. That means plus. This, well, we know what this means. This means number. The number, we're going to name it x. The answer is 8 plus x. Notice that increase by, that's another way to show plus. Another example. What does this expression mean? Again, we're going to start right here with this word right here. This word means 4. The number 4, right. these two words, larger than. Well, what does larger than mean? Well, it means plus. And again, we see the word number here, which we're going to name x. Here's another expression. What does this mean? Again, we're going to start right here. This word. And this word means right. It means 9. The number 9. Now, these two words, what do they mean? Right. More than. More than means plus. Yes, plus. Again, we see the word number. And we don't know the value of this number, so we're going to name it x. Another expression. Notice this expression is a little bit different. Notice that there's three words. These three words, well, what exactly do they mean? I know. This word here, this word means sum. Sum. We must add something up. What are we going to add up? Notice there's a word here. Well, we know this word. This word means number. And we're going to name the number x. Now this word means 6. Right, the number 6. This one says and, so we have x and 6, and this says sum up, x, 6, oh, I know, the x and the 6, we've got to add them up. We've got to add up the x and 6. Yeah. So the answer is x plus 6. Today, we've learned 5 expressions that mean plus. Added to, plus, more than, larger than, and the sum of. All of them have the same meaning. All of them mean plus. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. Now watch more math videos.